小爱同学开始录像。
Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. Today we're talking about one of the hottest tech announcements of the year, Xiaomi's brand new AI glasses, officially teased yesterday and set to be fully unveiled tomorrow, June 26, 2025. Xiaomi is stepping boldly into the smart glasses arena, aiming to compete directly with the likes of Meta's Ray-Ban smart glasses. What makes these Xiaomi AI glasses stand out? For starters, they're packed with cutting-edge features, a dual-core architecture, a powerful Qualcomm Snapdragon XR1 processor, and a custom Sony 12-megapixel camera. The glasses are ultra-lightweight at just 39 grams, water and dust resistant, and promise up to 4 hours of active use with a charging case for all-day power. But the real game-changer is the AI integration. These glasses can recognize objects, identify restaurants, display instant information like prices and reviews, and even translate languages in real time, all through a mix of voice, touch, and gesture controls. Xiaomi is betting big on this technology, setting an ambitious goal of selling 300,000 units in the first year. Tomorrow's launch event will reveal even more details, but one thing is clear: Xiaomi is ready to shake up the smart glasses market. Will these AI glasses live up to the hype and redefine how we interact with technology? Stay tuned, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss our in-depth coverage of the launch. Thanks for watching and see you tomorrow for the big reveal.